designator, is then has been able to designate those companies that are considered essential or crucial, right? And the reason why this function, of course, is with our ministry is because we are the custodians of the business operation, either internal or external trade. That falls within the mandate of our Ministry of Industrialization and Trade. And what we have done to do to actually actualize or operationalize this measure is to develop then a certificate that we issue to the businesses. Initially, from the Saturday when the measure was actually instituted, we were handing out interim paper certificates. But of course, we soon realized that we were all endangering our lives because these papers had to be given to people. We couldn't continue remaining them. And of course, it was posing a health challenge to us as well as to the public. Because remember, we are still working with the provisions of the lockdown. We're still working with the provisions of maintaining safety because this is a health issue that we're trying to resolve. So we came up with an online portal. It's called nonessentialsservices.com.na. And when you go to this portal, it first, you then sign up first. It gives you a token. You then go onto the portal and then you create your own profile and then register as a service provider, essential or crucial service provider. Maybe just to give you an update of where we are now, I think when I spoke to the colleagues, we have approved about 1,100